So, yeah, and Richard understood it when I talked to her. Shannon, the guy was real defensive. I said, they had 5 employees there then. So that means they all get a comp day. They had a little class for everybody that cost at least $20 a piece for every car. They had Tommy there, and they probably didn't pay 5 cents. I don't know what the deal was. It was just, and I said to Richard last year, what you spent, we got fired from president. He was clueless, and Shannon led when that box of property was against very vocal recommendations and arguing about it to them.
Beverly.